I grew up in the Boston area. Anyone here from around Boston? Yeah, kind of mellow there, laid back, stayed. And I moved from Boston to New York City. And when my dad heard I was moving to New York City, he was a little worried about his boy. He said, David, I want to give you something, a going away present. I want you to have these. Dad, seriously? Yeah, you can have a look at these. These dinky little pocket knives. He thought that was going to save my life on the streets of New York. Like, I carry this with me at all times. If someone comes up to me, I just say, hey, stab myself once, throw out my wallet. That'd probably work great. Actually, it's not a bad plan. I'm only 5'6". It probably would have helped. Anyhow, what I didn't realize is, in New York, yes, it's violent, but it's also, well, the fashion capital of America. Did you know that? It's true. And they have certain rules, fashion rules in New York, involving street crime. For instance, if you want to stab someone on the streets of New York, and it's before Labor Day, then you use a white knife. Oh, but if it's after Labor Day, no, you use the black knife. It's very, very important. Gotta do the right thing from the streets of New York. Nothing more embarrassing than stabbing someone and realizing it's after the first Monday in September. You don't want to use the white knife for that. No, use the black knife. Leave the white knife at home. Ooh, it's weird, isn't it? Yeah, oh, they change places. Did I not mention that? The knives can change places. They're designed to do just that because they have a kind of a rule. They say, in the spring, white is the thing. But in the fall, a white knife appalls. So don't use the white knife. No. Leave the white knife at home. Bring the black knife on your stabbing spree. It is difficult because they change places so quickly. I mean, right in front of you, they'll change. Ooh, that was crazy. That happens quickly, doesn't it? You know, if it gets confusing for you, there are things you can do. You can put one in your pocket. That helps tremendously. But, you know, sometimes the knives can go through clothes. Watch. Ooh, it actually went through. I know, changed places through the pocket. But these rules, they really only are valid in the United States. Because other countries don't have the same holidays. Think about that. They don't. So anywhere else in the world, stab to your heart's content. With any color you'd like. Oh, except in Switzerland. Then they like to use the red knife. It looks sort of like this. I know, it's just rules to follow during stabbing season.